to the phone.
Hello.
Hello. Hey, I'm at Cary Park. And you're on camera. I've got just enough battery to go check out this pizza place. Can you give me directions again?
You're at Cary Park?
Yeah. It's beautiful.
Oh, you want to find an app?
Yes, I am.
This is the smallest basketball court
I have ever, ever seen.
The camera.
It went between the legs of the tripod.
Playing basketball on grass.
I think I should be banking it. Wait, banking it from the side.
Is you make it the most important thing in the entire world, and you focus on the front of that rim to the point where nothing else exists. Just you and that little point in the front of the rim. Like this.
I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain top.
Gotta protect the camera, so we're gonna do it from here.
At the pizza place she talked about yesterday.
There it is. Pagliacci's pizza.
Great stuff.
Thank you very much, thank you. Okay.
Hello.
Hello, I know what I see. I see slices. I
can't hear you.
Okay. You can't hear me?
Yo, miss.
All right, so what kind of pizza should I get? Look at these things. How are you? Good, good. I'm not going to record you. I'm going to record your pizza. Did you know that this very pizza place was the subject of a top 20 blog on MySpace yesterday?
Oh,
yesterday. Why? Because they wanted to know if you sell pizza by the slice. Since you're what? And the remodel and how it doesn't look like a pizza place anymore. It's classier, but should pizza places be classy?
What up?
I'm not impressed.
You're not impressed?
No.
Oh God, do those fucking
carrots?
What's
wrong? The crust is crunchy.
Yeah. No. The crust is good because it has olive oil on it, but yeah, it's not jerky, chewy, crunchy. Okay.
Right.
What else?
It's good. This wasn't what I was expecting. But I like it. It's good.
No, seriously, dude, this is the best there is out here.
Oh, okay. The second piece is so much better. I'm having a pizzagasm right now. Oh my goodness. No.
The pizzeria between you and Mizzle Pizzle does not sell slices, so you are SOL.
Oh. You mean the one on Barrington?
I was going to continue on there with, like, not SOL as Solomon Grundy. No fucking L. Shit out of luck.
Did you see Mish's blog today on the third page? In the picture I put there?
Oh, I didn't. I don't want to know. It's like TMI.
It's classy. It's plastic. It's look at that. I mean, it's like, or this isn't. This is trying to be Southwestern. First of all, this is not the Southwest, and pizza doesn't come from the Southwest.